It's officially the end of the lawn care season here in New Jersey at the end of 2021, and I gotta do something with my trailer. I have a couple options. I could put it in my driveway, but that's filled with truck projects. I could find a storage yard, but I really don't want to spend the monthly fee. I could just leave it hooked up to my van and then take it around everywhere I go. That would be kind of peace of mind, but that really ruins my fuel economy and I end up spending a lot of money anyway. So storage yard and dragging it around will probably be about the same price. So I'm forced to just leave it in the street disconnected. And that brings to mind a concern about theft. So today's junk, we're gonna get a wheel lock on this thing and I'll give you my impressions as well as a link below down to this cheapest one I could find on Amazon. This wheel lock is really nothing fancy, to be honest with you. It came with two keys and it's adjustable for a few different widths of vehicle, but it can't go all that wide, to be honest with you. I'm not sure or don't remember what the maximum width of a tire is, but I don't see this being a solution for a vehicle because vehicles are generally a little larger and heavier. You're probably gonna wanna get the boot that covers up the entire lug nut area. This is just gonna lock onto the wheel and keep the trailer from being dragged away. It's probably not foolproof, but it will slow down an honest thief if there is such a thing. So as far as I know, you just kinda put it in here and put it around and then you lock it into place. Now you are gonna have to find a hole because those holes there gotta line up with the lock. So you have to do it. There might be some play, but not the end of the world. So let's get this installed and then I'll take you in for a closer look. So here is the wheel lock installed. It literally took just a few seconds, not a big deal. It just hugs the wheel like you can see. And the other end is underneath as well. This comes with a waterproof cover for the lock, which I think is kind of nice because every so often I come outside to lock something and the lock is filled with water, dirt, grime. This seems to be a very good idea. Just a nice touch for the overall design. Now, do I think this is 100% foolproof? Like I said earlier, not a chance. This could easily be overcome with a cordless Sawzall. Maybe even a hammer, given enough time. The whole point of this is to slow somebody down who's trying to steal my trailer. I also have a hitch lock and things like that at the front where it connects to the hitch ball on the van. So there's multiple things that need to be overcome for somebody to steal this trailer. Do I think it could still get stolen? Unfortunately, I do. But this should slow somebody down. Hopefully there's somebody home. The dogs could hear this and freak out, letting us know what's going on. And there generally is somebody walking around the house at any moment. So being right outside my house, I think this stands a good shot at least at slowing somebody down. And I'm gonna have no choice but to trust it this winter time. Having said all that, there's probably better options for a wheel lock on Amazon itself. This is one that had decent reviews with a relatively low price. So I was looking for a good value. Better designs are probably gonna cost you more, but you do have that better peace of mind. Well, that's that. Just one more short video of how to protect your trailer if you happen to have one and you're worried about theft. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.